Hi!
Welcome to my channel, or if you are new, first of all, thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate that. It's great.
So, I'm gonna do a
makeup haul, and I don't have a lot of makeup. I have a reasonable amount of makeup, but it's not a lot. So, bear with me. So, well, first of all, this isn't makeup, it's their hair ties. But if you have thick hair, by the way, you're not sponsored, so maybe I shouldn't.
I'm doing it anyway.
Okay. So, their new...
By Goody, which is hair stuff, obviously.
And they have little, like...
Bumps or something like that. Like.
And I've noticed, I have really thick hair, basically since I was a little baby. I was born with a full head of pitch black hair, which this isn't actually my natural, well, it is because when I think of natural, I think of when I was born.
So,
really black is my natural hair color, but not, but really it's brown. I don't understand either. So, these are really good for,
they're really good for thick hair.
If you have really thick hair,
And also, I'm really
sorry about the lighting. I need that light on though, because if I shut off the light, you'll only see me in the dark, basically.
So, getting
into the makeup part, I got this makeup bag case from Amazon. I like the inside of it because it shows, because it has compartments, which I need to organize.
But I'm terrible
at organizing. So, yeah. So, I guess I'll start with my brushes. I am traveling right now, so I don't have all of my brushes with me, but for right now, and I'm going to be honest with you, I clean them, but I don't clean them very well. Sorry. So I have a powder brush.
For powder, obviously.
And then I have, I also don't have, like, matching brushes. This was actually my mom's, and she gave it to me. Next, I have this brush, which I don't use it for what it's probably intended for. I use it for,
contour
and or highlighter. And if you go, I dropped it.
And if you go to... You go find like
hacks, they tell you if you don't have a fan brush, just use a bobby pin and match it. So then I have this thing. It's an eyeshadow brush.
It's
very dark. I do try to wash them as best as I can, but I have this fluffy brush. I do know my makeup trend, but I'm just not good. The last brush I have is this
tilted brush.
And a lot of the things that I have with me are mermaid tails. Because, fun fact, when my parents asked me what I wanted to be when I was older, I said that I wanted to be a mermaid. And it's still true, I want to be a mermaid.
So then, I have beauty blenders,
and I only have
two, and they're
very dirty. I'm sorry. But the thing about these is that I'm not hating beauty blenders, because they're great. They work, except I think different ones work for different things. So like, this one would work for, like, under the eyes, and this one works for, like, your whole face. But
Walmart has
these packets of, they're literally the same material for, like, $1.99. For, like, 24, I think. I don't know.
So, So, I guess I'm going
in order of, like, my face.
So, I have
a cover, a powder, the shade. It's paler than my skin tone, so I shouldn't be using it. But, and it's very broken because it is kind of old. I've used it, it seems better to use.
In the shade Creamy Neutral. Which is not my skin tone.
I went to a Mary Kay party. I'm not going to say her name because I'm not like that, but it has...
I guess if you match the...
Match foundation... which is this, to the, I think it's this part of your...
She, I don't know.
But that's what she did, and it, I guess it shows you...
What skin tone, what your correct tone is, I think. So, I already showed this
to you, but this is my...
foundation, which is actually...
Again, it was my mom's, but she got... too dark of a
shade, so she gave it to me.
It's
a BB cream. Wait, is this even a foundation? I think it is. Okay, we're not gonna worry about that. I have. Oh.
Okay.
I can actually right now. It just. Now it's WK, but it's really okay. Okay, so this is translucent setting powder.
I think.
Yeah, yeah, that's what it is. And with the theme of Mary Kay, I have this
eyeshadow. It's my brother is getting married, and I am a bridesmaid. And
I was told to pick
the color that I wanted, and I picked this color.
Everything is falling. This is in the shade. It doesn't say. It's like a metallic purple. I have some highlighters.
I have this liquid highlighter, which is almost empty. This is Naked.
By
Urban K, I should know that.
It's already gone
because I use it a lot. I got it from Sephora. I think you already said that. And then there's, if you've noticed, a lot of what I own is e.l.f. because that's the only makeup I can afford. But like the BB cream, and then there's the highlighter, which doesn't really work that well. So if you have any tips for what for highlighters to use for different skin tones, please let me know in the comments below.
Thanks. Hey, we have more e.l.f. This is blush. It
works really
good, actually. I don't really
wear it that often, because I think, my mom and everyone else in my family always says that
the kind of skin tone that
you can wear anything with, but I don't think that's true, because this is like a really pale pink, and I don't think it works that well. It's called Shy. I lied. I am shy.
I have this
little
Gimme Brow by Benefit. My cousin?
My cousin gets the, it's like a beauty subscription box,
and she doesn't ever do
her eyebrows, and I told her that I did, so she just gave it to me.
Oh, by the way, I'm
wearing a Super in Avengers t-shirt.
Next, I have
primer, which, when I first got, like, I know that in the box, so it came in, like, a little box, and it says it was a primer, but the only thing it says on, like, the actual packaging is just the brand name, which, it works. Also, I don't have a cap on it, because I lost it.
Next, I have eyebrow gel.
Which, when I first got it, I thought it was going to be, like, a color, like, brown, but it wasn't. It's
clear, but it seems to work okay. By the way, I did do my
makeup earlier today, I just...
There are onions, and I... crying, because, you know... Onions make me emotional. So, next thing I have is, so, for Christmas now, my
family just buys me makeup, because that's literally all I have. Makeup and, like, special, because I do, like, glam makeup, but I also do
special effects makeup. I'm not
great at it, but I do anyway. But one of my family members got me like a big package,
of makeup.
And in it were like was just set for these blushes.
Which again, I don't use.
I might use the lightest shade for maybe a highlighter, but not that often. And then I have this, which is it's called. Which I think is highlighter.
You can correct me if I'm wrong though. but it works
for highlighter, so
I use it. Then we have
a torture device. I'm kidding, it's
just a lash curl, which
for so long, like I didn't start doing makeup until I was like maybe 12 or 13.
And back then
I have one picture of me, but it my best friend is in it, so I'd have to ask her if I could put it in the thumbnail. But it's how I used to do, but my makeup when I was in middle school was
black
eyeliner up on the top, and then black eyeliner at the bottom, and then
lip gloss. But now I'm
older and better now. I don't do that anymore. So because I'm me,
I forgot to pack
my black liquid liner. So the only eyeliner that I had is this blue. You can't
see it because it's very dark, but it's this blue thing from just an eye pencil. And it's
very, very.
Hang on, I'm gonna try this. You can kind of see the blue. So, it so now
I have this eyeshadow palette from Wet n Wild. I wear eyeshadow, but I don't feel like I ever do a great job on it, just because I'm not a beauty guru.
But it's very true. I'm really not, but I do try my best.
And this does work really well. So, and now we're getting into eyeliner. This is glitter that.
This next thing is glitter that I got.
And it's gold. Except I haven't had like a special occasion to wear it. Like, why would you just put gold glitter on your eyes?
I mean, I would.
But only me.
So then, I have three palettes.
They're the same palette, they just have different colors in them. The first one I have is called Nude, and it has, like, nude colors in it. It works. It's very pretty.
I keep saying everything works.
Of course it works, it's just makeup.
My favorite colors to use in this
palette are this light pink, and then, like these.
1, 2, 3, 4 colors.
And the occasional this, and then the occasional white.
And then we have Love Struck,
which is basically just like
reds and pinks.
And in this palette, I tried to do, I think this was the palette, no wait, it was this one.
So in the next palette,
I'll show you, I did try to do my practice prom makeup because my dress was yellow and the palette has yellow in it. But it didn't work out very well, so I used, I think it was this brown and this like gold color, and it looks really good.
And then this is, so
the dress that I wore to prom, it was inspired by Belle. I got it for Christmas, and I was actually not going to go to my prom because
I couldn't really afford it, and then I got like,
I got the amount that you would,
that you needed for prom for my
birthday money, so I just decided, hey man, I really, I guess if you explain to your parents how sad you are, because I just said, hey mom, I won't, this is my last dance I'll get to have with my friend in high school, trying to school, and she was like,
yeah, it won't always work,
but when it does,
emotional time. The next thing we have
is this eyeshadow palette, which I have a lot of multi-color palettes. The only single palette I have is this.
So this has like
blue and brown and then purple, which was a running theme for a while because my high school was. The colors were purple and white.
So, my last two palettes. Okay.
I have a lot of eyeshadows, but a lot of them. So, I have this palette. It's from Walmart. You know, like in the, by the cash register, they have like the different things. They had this. It was like $4.99, which.
Kind of mad at, but. Then, last eyeshadow palette.
I actually use it for my special effects. Because I feel like it has a lot of zombie things in it, so this is what I use for that. I just, out of the way, it has fake blood on it. It's not real.
It's very fake. Oh, I do have more eyeshadow. So this is, guess again, Elf. And yeah, so the mirror is very dirty. Maybe I should clean it. I just realized, oh. I don't have a tripod.
So I'm using my purse.
You use what you have. Then I have this brown shadow.
Which is like, it's like a dark brown and then there's like a tan color right here.
I should have grabbed my nail.
I didn't know.
I think this is, okay, I lied. We have more. So I have this purple glitter, which it's shimmery, so it's really pretty. And the brush, hang on. Which by the way, I don't ever
use applicators anymore.
I don't know if I like maybe for like my.
If I'm doing one color, I'll do it. But because I think nowadays makeup is
a lot of
using different colors, I don't.
But I guess if
you're young and
your parents don't let you wear
makeup, you would still have applicators and also,
you know, just listen to your parents. This has been a PSA. I'm gonna start doing some childhood stories because we have some lipsticks. So when I was about, I don't remember how old I was. I was 3, and my mom and my parents
just got a new house, and it was really close to my birthday, so I would tell everybody that the house was for my birthday.
It wasn't, no. And then, so this is similar to the other thing that. This is similar to
another palette that I showed. I'm not sure if this is the same one, but this had, but that had brown in it. This is purple and like light purple, pink.
I already told you that what I wanted to be when I got older. So I still want to be a mermaid. Like it's gonna be a thing. I have these two. They're Maybelline color tattoos.
And they're 24.
Which, by the way,
I don't think they are really 24 hours because I've had. I think I used this one for prom and it didn't work very well. So don't let it fool you.
But it did work.
I won't lie. I keep adjusting my
legs. So next we have.
This little tiny brush, which I think I used for highlighter. That's not it. It goes to the blush that I showed you. It goes to this, but I don't use it for
blush. So, the first lip color I have
is actually it doesn't. They don't say names.
So I'm just gonna say like what it actually looks like.
This is like a brown color. Or if you want to call it mocha, you can. I mean, that's really what it is.
I love hot chocolate, by the way. It probably, that isn't, I don't know. I have lip gloss, which, again, when I was, like, 12 and 13, I couldn't
actually wear lipstick.
Unless it was Halloween, that's why.
Halloween is my favorite holiday, because when I was younger, the only time I could wear, like, makeup was on Halloween, and now I do spooky makeup for Halloween. So
I kind of actually am wondering if my college will do something for Halloween. I have
this
red lipstick, which
red isn't really my color, honestly. It's
really not, but
I use it anyway.
Cause let's face it. Do whatever you want. Do what makes you happy. The next, this is the same color.
No, it's the same
company. I don't know. And this is purple. More childhood stories. I have a lot. They're just really
embarrassing.
I was really
young. My
parents had a coffee. So me being the little stupid child that I was,
I got onto the couch and I swan dived into the coffee table. I don't actually know what that means, but I guess I didn't.
I don't know. So
I did it,
and
it was
fun, I guess.
But then I had a black eye for a couple of weeks, actually.
Did I show this already? Oh, yeah, I did. I also.
One of my cousins.
One of my cousins. I think his sole purpose when
he lived here in the US was to
make me crazy. So. In one of the old
bathroom houses that I lived in, the bathroom, it was very small. It was like a shower against like the wall, and then a toilet on the opposite side, and then
like right in front of the toilet, there is a laundry chute.
And if you're not aware of what a laundry chute is,
it's something that you would throw
clothes down, and at the bottom of it, so it's the basement, at the bottom of it, there would be either a basket or it could be a pile of clothes.
One day, I'm not going to say his name, because I don't know, but he goes feet first in the chute, and me being the drama queen that I was and still am sometimes,
I grab him by the hands, and I start yelling so loud.
Really? I'm just yelling and yelling and just miserable. So, and then
someone walks in. I think it's mom or dad. And
they're all just laughing at me.
Well, I didn't say this, but I was thinking he could have gone down the chute and he
could have died. I saved his life. But no, he doesn't
listen to me.
I'm so uncomfortable right now. So those are all of the childhood
stories. Well, hang on, I have one. I don't have any more makeup to show you, but I do have more. But I will tell you one more childhood story.
When I was a baby, I don't
remember how old I was, but I was a baby.
If you remember those wall crawlers, there are things you threw against the wall and they'd like tumble down. My brother used to have one. Until I ate him. I ate it.
Like, literally ate it.
Date me. So,
I think my mom saw it happening and she's like,
where does Spider-Man go? And
all I could say was, I eat him.
Just that, just, I eat him. So, wait, where did my other brush go? Okay, we're missing a brush. Everything. Where did it go? Okay, hang on. Actually, I'm putting makeup away now so I can tell. So,
I was always a very demented child. I'm not really much anymore, but I used to be very demented. And finding Nemo, I think, came out in 2003,
which would have made me 3 when that came out. So, my mom and dad took me
to see it,
and the first like 10 minutes or so
of the movie, however long it takes for the
piranha to eat the mom, which if you haven't seen it,
I'm sorry that that was a spoiler alert, but also,
how could you not have seen Finding Nemo? So I do. I hope that everybody enjoyed
this video. I'm really not organizing it the best.
Makeup. Because I'm trying to end this video. So this is what
the beauty group don't show you. It's them cleaning up their mess.
But I'm
the realist. Why do that?
I'm just kidding. I still can't find my other eyeshadow. I'll find it after I can you still see okay again. So this was my makeup. And I'm kind of
hoping this will upload because I really want it to upload.
Because And also, I'm sorry if I kept
moving around in this video. I was
very uncomfortable. I'm sitting on this floor. I'm 18 years old, but I feel like I'm too old for this. If you liked this,
please like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to, this isn't
like you're, I'm not gonna force you, but if you want to, please do, because it would make me really happy. I think that's it. So, bye.